This video will teach you how to add and use YOOSEE camera. All YOOSEE cameras can get access to the video. Also, remember to follow me. I will upload a new video in case YOOSEE updates its interface or has different methods for usage. Add via QR code networking. Note, QR code networking is only available for the latest version of camera. Camera starting, wait for 60 seconds. Click to add the icon, and choose QR code networking. Note, the camera can only be added when the cell phone connects Wi-Fi. Your Wi-Fi name will be shown here after connecting. Enter your Wi-Fi password and make sure your Wi-Fi and the password are correct. In case of no warning tone, please reset the camera. Note, some cameras have no warning tone. Scan the QR code by camera with a distance of 4.8 inch. A warning tone from the camera means the scanning is done. Wait for the camera to connect. The connection speed is related to the network. In case the adding fails, try to reset the camera and connect again, and confirm the Wi-Fi information. Connect via hotspot. Click to add the icon, and choose fast networking. Enter your Wi-Fi password and make sure your Wi-Fi and the password are correct. In case of no warning tone, please reset the camera. Note, some cameras have no warning tone. Connect Wi-Fi off YOOSEE app and then return to YOOSEE. Wait for the camera to connect. The connection speed is related to the network. In case the adding fails, try to reset the camera and connect again and confirm the Wi-Fi information. Wired connection. Click to add icon and choose wired connection. Connect the camera and router by wire. Click to add the camera searched. Note, the camera will be searched only when the cell phone and the camera connect the same router. Enter the password of the camera. Default password 123. Share camera. Click the button of Share and choose Account Sharing. Choose the permit you want to open and enter the YOOSEE account or ID of the other party for sharing. Or you can share via QR code. Show your QR code for the other party to scan and the camera can be added. Mobile detection setting. Click the protection icon for turning on and off. When the camera detects moving objects, it will give off alarming notice. Video recording setting. Enter the setting interface and click record setting to turn on the video recording. The image quality can be set in the setting of picture and sound. The default image quality is middle. Click playback icon to playback the video. Note, the file can only be checked after the video is saved in the camera. Mobile tracking setting. Enter the camera setting and turn on object tracking. Then the camera will move with the object.